Remember, time is very, very precious. This moment that I passed just now, in my lifetime, I will never get it again. I'm 36 years old, yeah. Most probably, more than half of my life is over. Yeah. I don't think, well, there's another half, but most probably, I feel much more younger than you all, but in terms of the age, most probably half of my life is gone. Yeah. Will I ever get the time that has passed? No. Those are all memories. Those are all memories. Time I was in school, time we used to play, school, you know, so much of activities, then university, then now life in general. They're actually all memories. Memories that I hold very dear. But they are actually memories. Maybe someday, they say, normally at the moment of your death, when dying begins, let's say in the last 1 hour, your life will be replayed back. You will start seeing everything backwards, from where you are now backwards, until the moment you see yourself in your mother's womb. Remember, the brain dies last. Once the heart stops, the brain dies last. Until the final memory in your hard disk, your brain, is emitted out, your brain will not stop working. Science has found out that the brain dies last. It takes sometimes 1 or 2 hours more. 1 hour generally, 1 hour, 1.5 hours. And once it dies off, they have found out the brain is working so much, the processing speed gradually reduces. And during that time, actually, the person there is actually emitting memories, is thinking about those memories. So most probably someday when your time on planet Earth comes to an end, my time will come to an end before yours, so most probably I will have a good flashback of all the memories. And when it comes to an end, we'll always remember everything in our life just as a memory. That's it. Just as a memory. So make sure that you make your life very fruitful, because you should have good memories when you, at that last moment, the memories should be actually good. Make sure now, as a student, you invest your time absolutely to what you're doing. Your course should be your examination. That is your course. If your whole idea or your course is your examination, if that is the only thing that you live for, you breathe for, you stay for, most probably, you will always be a success in that particular situation. Once the exam is over, then you can move on with your life. You will go to universities, you will do your higher studies, you will get your degrees, then you will start working, you will fall in love, you will get married, etc, etc. Life will happen to you. Life will happen to you. But make sure that every moment you pass by, you always have to make it what? Maximum use out of it, because time is very, very precious. Time is very, very precious. Physically. You will realize that, you know, when sometimes, you know, your loved ones pass away, you will realize how those times that you spent with them were very precious. Yeah. Anyway, the final answer or the synopsis is always there at the moment of your death. But now remember, you keep on investing this immeasurable, very precious gift, which is known as what? Time, which is equal to you as well as for me. All have been given the same amount of time. You also have 24 hours a day. I also have 24 hours a day. It's up to you to do with what you're doing with your 24 hours. Are you sleeping 8 hours of those 24 hours and wasting sleeping 8 hours or even more than that, 10 hours? And then you have only remaining 14 hours. You decide how you're going to invest your time.